Nancy Pelosi and the liberals in Washington have let us down. Over 13% are unemployed. And Travis Childers voted for higher taxes on small businesses that kill our jobs. A successful small businessman, Alan Nunnelee, understands you create jobs by cutting taxes. It's why he's already cut taxes 150 times.
I'm Alan Nunnelee, and I approve this message. Because as your congressman, I'll hold Nancy Pelosi and the liberals accountable every day.